What up, Mac? Well, I appreciate that follow, man. What up, man? Ignor 2020. Vegan, how we doing? Hope everybody's having a good day today. We are live on YouTube as well. We're making some gear right now to make our guy a little bit better. Doing some research and shit like that, so. Oh, we were busy crafting this stuff, trying to get some better gear here, but it didn't look like it was going to give me that. We did do one though, so we can use that. I think I can mod it a little bit. We should be all right. See here, armor on kill. Yeah, we'll take that off there. Use that. We're all fucking camoed out and shit. We'll wear that one. And then it was. What do we want? Where is it? This one. We're using the Javelina guard mask. Gilligard. That's the one we're using. Let's see here, get rid of some of this other shit. I mean, that one's good, but it's trash. Trash. Help us get some components to make something. We can get rid of that one too. Alright, now we need to make a backpack. It'd be sad to see. We could keep that one for now. That one's probably better anyways. That's gonna be my skill damage. Probably make some string out of old plastic bottles. Might come in handy. Alright, so what's the vest look like? Yeah, we could definitely trade out the vest. I have fixed the armor on this in the recalibration table. Let's make a vest real quick. Should be... Where are you at? Or do I not? Must not get a gear for that one. We'll have to see what we get. That's assault rifle bonus. Let's see, what else we got? Rifle damage, skill damage. Armor damage to health. Hazard protection, pulse resistance. We haven't even got that one yet. We gotta unlock those. Alright, so we're gonna go. That's armor on kill. That's not armor. I think for our vest, we're gonna try this one. Should be good. I think the clan should be on here in a little bit too. We're gonna be running some shit. Right now I'm just gonna be building this little set right here and then doing some like ask outcast kills and shit like that, so trying to get a god roll here. Let's see if we can. Thank you. A yellow you get an extra perk with. The green is a little bit lower. That's a god roll. One single god roll anyways. We'll make another one, see what we get. It should be getting better. That one just got crappier, guys. Oh, not enough materials. Alright. So it looks like we're gonna have to go out and make some shit happen. Did we get at least a decent one? I mean, we got that one, but I don't know. This one's better. One I got on's better, so we'll go recalibrate this mask real quick. Changes to we'll go ahead and put the hazard protection on there. Yo, number one mod coming in clutch. What? Let's go. How we doing, man? Welcome in. The one and only mod. The one and only. Should my wife don't even have mod on here? Let's go. Let's see if we can get some gear, guys. Let's see what we got going on. I know we need outcast kills, so these are outcast activities here. We will hit. I think I really have anything else to do besides that. A manhunt mission or whatever. Alright, let's do it. I'll travel to the safe house. Let's get it. I'm drinking and at the casino and can't really hear shit. LOL, that's funny. That seems like you're home away from home, man. Dude, I love this gun, man. This gun is amazing. Oh, we got a control point right here. Reset this turret real quick. Before we call these allies in. Let me change scenes real quick too, guys. Still on the intermission. There we go. Reinforcements incoming. Friendly combatants detected. Yeah. Baby. Kill that fool. I hate when they go in hiding on you. And it's foggy as shit, so I can't really see anything either. Dang, they come up behind me, really? Alright. Oh. Holy shit. Dang, kill that fool up there. 420 redemption. All right, give me one sec. Backup has arrived, guys, as soon as I die. Well, find the weed pipe first. There's the hydrate, lol. Alright, man. Yeah, we still work on getting everything set up on Kick, man. It's still processed because they're still adding stuff and all that, so. Oh, getting revived right now. Little yellow bastards. Pop your head, fool. No way. Where the crew at? Holy shit. Yeah, there's no way. I can't respawn either, shit. Do you guys think the main game scene camera's too big, or you think that's good? Call for more backup, I guess. Where's the crew at? Let's see if the crew's on. Don't see them. They should be on soon, though. Yeah. Where's this guy at? I'm gonna just fast travel to him. Fuck it. It's because there's a supply. There's like a fucking convoy on top of them. That's why it's so hard. I don't even have any like a directives or anything on, like, it just shouldn't be that hard.
Has joined your group. Backup arrival confirmed.
I know you're better than that. Give it another go.
I fuck you on there, giving it another go. Ah, shit to do, lady. Dang, come on, man. I'm out of hiding, fools. One down. Here, I can grab it. Let's go. Oh, I got shot from behind. Get the fuck out of here. We haven't even cleared it yet, and they're already coming in from behind us. Is up, fool. Oh, we got them coming in now. Let's get it. That was a little rough, guys. Just saying. Just a little rough.
Rogue agent detected.
Uh-oh. Where's he at? Just do that. I thought we were supposed to defend this shit. What happened? Convoy coming too, so we're gonna double the action. I'm not getting fucking greens, man. Probably gotta be up top, man. Yeah. But it looks like they are. Shit. I don't know what the hell this guy doing. Or convoy. These AIs don't even know what they're doing. They're just sitting there. We're coming, man. I'm good there. I guess we're hitting this shit right here. I don't fucking know, man. I don't know what the fuck these guys are doing. This guy's trying to shoot someone who can't. Gotta go up top, guys. This control point down here. This shit's being weird today. It's not like spawning in people to do the control point. Gotta get that yellow guy down first, guys. Get these motherfuckers off me. There, get shot up. Where's he at? I see you. GG's, boys. G motherfucking G's. Supply room access unlocked. Come here, fucker. Hold still. Well, they made that thing go a little faster. That's nice. Come on, Grandpappy. That's a skill. Ooh, that might be a good one, guys. Do it. Let's get that control point or the convoy.
An agent has left your group.
Oh, what a hater. How do you even get underground? You're supposed to get underground here to get to that. And like a convoy, but it's underneath or some shit. I need more components to make more gear, though. There was a bunch there. I had no clue what these other guys are doing, but kind of hoping the clan was on, but we're not. Friendly control point detected. It's all good though. Load of boxes here. What we got going on here? You're not fucking climb up there? What's up, man? When they hide. And this guy's gonna come right up on me. I forgot how powerful my melee damage was. Watch this. We can take them as soon as I get more ammo. Come on, climb up there. Detected. Near my location, guarded by hostiles. Here they come. Big boy coming. Where's he at? Man, he's slow as fuck. Do some more backup, get some more people up in here. Alright, that's what we're gonna do to this guy. I'm here. Watch this. That's right. Incoming hostiles detected. Hey, I hit you with an indoors, you ain't left me. Hostage health is critical. Oh, I don't want to put that down, shit. Hostage is dead. Oh, our hostage died, man. We failed him. We saved the hostage when I said the hostage died. Made no sense, but whatever. It says we completed it. We completed it. Whoop, I got a global event star. Area here for some stuff. Yeah, I'm trying to get shit for building, man. Crafting. Who knows? We might find a key box, and we got plenty of fucking keys. We don't need any. Purple. The fuck? Man, sad day when you see all that purple and shit. Sad day. On this mission.
Hostile.
Bring it on. Bitch. Motherfucker. Right, fool. Job, let's go.
Another agent is now in your group. Backup has arrived.
All right, let's see what else we got here. Key box right there. Oh, you sucker. What else we got? Baby, White House, get this gear right, guys. Give me time for the 420s. Here we try to kick streaming for a little bit, see how it goes. Might end up switching over to some Twitch and shit. Never know. Alright. See what we're looking at here. Yeah, I was gonna recalibrate that shit. The only one I can do is the hazard protection, though. Here we go. Okay, that one's a little bit better now. Let me do raise the critical hit chance. Not yet. Right, that should be a little bit better for that. Okay, what piece do we need to work on now? Yeah, that's a lot better. Kind of working on gear a little bit, guys. Let's see here. I got two catches to open. Raise up the ammo capacity. Alright, so we need to look into a chess piece. Or no, gloves, I think it is. Yeah, the Gilligard. I'm trying to make a build here, guys. How do we get on that one? I don't really need a skill damage, though. I mean, I feel like I can... Oh, yeah. Pretty sure I can optimize these. We'll see. It doesn't take it out very much, but... I don't have enough shit. this bonus gives you total armor, total health, and armor regen. I think we're gonna keep these on for now and just... try to get a better one of these, to be honest. I know some gear doesn't offer that one I'm looking for either. I'm trying to match this gear up as much as possible. So like I'm trying to use all these like little icons in the background, the helmets and shit, like the Gilligard. Just finding them to get on that one is a bitch. Okay, let's see what they got for chest. Need the Gilligard. I don't think I have it yet. Or doesn't offer on this one. Here's the Gilligard on the gloves. The pads, they offer that. I think I'd have to run these. Pistol damage. Pretty sure I'd have to run this right here. More of a damage one.
It's so good to sit down. My back is killing me.
Let's see what we get for that. is actually pretty crappy. We won't let you see the game. What are you talking about? Close out and refresh. Just close out and come back. We should let you. You guys can do SOs from the mobile and stuff. I did one earlier. It's the same command as Twitch, so I didn't change it. Damn, that gave me some crap. On certain stats. Oh, it might be alright. Two of these on is supposed to give me 50% more armor. Or not? Yeah. Yeah, that's right. That one give me very good though. Knew that was gonna happen. Running out of material again, guys. So how much did we get? We should get like, yeah, we got 108 crafted items now. Nice. All right. I'm about to put this GS on. It's better than that one. Let's see here. I'll mod that one. No. What do you want, babe? I told you to exit out and come back.
And it should let me.
Try it. Well, no, tell you try. Anybody else having problems seeing the game? In the stream? That shit's a good one too, but lose three and get three. I'll keep that GS on because that gives me two of them, which gives me a critical hit and explosive damage. And then This one is a D and H. We don't need that shit. This second coda. Got it? Alright. I'll take the dog out real quick, guys. We'll be right back. Alright, sorry about that, guys. I get you a 420 for the little interruption. Gotta have a hydrate with it, you know what it is. Let's go. Alright, back to what we were doing. We got DNA, we got two GNS. I wonder if I make this into a GNS. I wonder if that'd be better. And this gives me armor on kill and all that. Alright. Looks like I'm the only one online right now. Get rid of some of these guns. These are all exotics that I picked up. This one's maxed out, loose green. I need a better one, kind of, but it's not a god roll, but its proficiency is maxed out, I should say. This one, rank 10 on proficiency, has one level up. Okay, optimization. LMGs. Oh, we can optimize a... Okay, I see you. We can optimize assault rifles. I didn't know that. Like, if I knew that... Okay, where do we get? We just gotta figure out where to get those. I think it's this. We need these, I think. Hopefully this is the right one. Optimize that shit like ASAP. Alright, so we made like 30 of those, so we can optimize this gun completely, max it, god roll it. That's new to me, I didn't know that. That's dope. That's pretty, actually pretty cool right there. I actually like that. I wanna make sure all of our exotics are... Everything we're using needs to be optimized. That cost me 10 to upgrade that shit. Damn. We don't have enough of that. We're gonna be back on a material grind, guys. We're gonna need this. That gives me 10. Have enough of that one. Now we need not enough materials. We need electronics and carbon fibers, guys. Good to see you. Yeah, so let's go check our stars real quick, see if we can get anything there, and then I guess we'll get an event going or something. Open it, thank you very much. We're close to getting that. I'm kind of waiting for that exotic catch, so what do we got to do for that? Guardian event. I need guardians. Melee attack. I got 8 out of 30. Burn guardians. Okay, we could do that. Destroy a guardian's weak point. Okay, so you kill the guardians, you hit their explosive part on their back or whatever in it. That counts for that. So we need to burn them and do that. Kill with grenades. Eliminate veteran guardians with skill kills. Alright, so turret kills. Gotcha. Alright, let's get something going here. There's an elite patrol here. We gotta do outcast anyway, so I guess we could hit that elite patrol. Shit. Let's do... I don't see anybody online. Oh shit, nearby. Oh, you can't even invite people. Oh, they're in a raid. Alright. Shit, let me join. Agent requesting backup. I'm gonna try to take this elite patrol on heroic, guys. Oh shoot, I missed the stairs. Do it. My TV is volume isn't on yet. No. Does it seem like I'm getting feedback on my mic?
You have been promoted to group leader.
It just seems like I'm getting feedback, like, and I shouldn't be. I got a noise suppression. I think I need the noise gate. Noise gate. That should be better. Backup. You know, I'll back up. I can get on this. The patrol get crazy, man. It'd be wicked. Gun should be a little bit better now. Out of hiding, you see.
Help me, I'm blocked in. Another agent is now in your group. Backup arrival confirmed. An agent has gone offline.
Got to do the backup.
Requesting backup.
Guy disconnected. Damn, that hurt a lot. Suckers. I'm pretty much deconstructing anything that is godable right now, guys, so I can get material to craft and optimize. Keep that. Kill that elite patrol already? Feel like that was too easy. Alright. Get this one.
An agent has left your group.
Eh, of course he has. Irate popcorn left. Witter. Hit. Better coverage.
Grenade!
fucking grenades at it. Oh. Rock and roll. Back. I have to reset my drone. My gear just is, that was fucked. Clutches.
Your mom's on the phone, sweetie.
Huh?
Your mom's on the phone.
What's up?
Called her and told her you were hold of her. I'm trying to clean Murray's kitchen.
Hacker. Oh shit. I'm gonna die. But I need it.
Really? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm forgetful. Trying to see if you have any meds you can have.
Got you, man. Oh, shit.
Okay. That's what he was calling for, is because he's out of weed.
Distracting me. Background. Yet.
All right, honey. Okay.
I only got $5.
Okay.
Dollar. Be a cheap drug dealer.
Be a cheap drug dealer.
I only got $5.
Got $5.
Let's go.
What happened?
Go.
Okay, honey.
I'll just respond on this.
Reinforcements in place. I'm
coming,
gonna
man.
Say
I'm coming.
By 10, so 10, 11, 12, 1. Yeah, so do you want to leave?
I just want immune.
So, we can leave at 9. Yeah, I'll talk to Becca, but we could leave at 9. We'll come park her car out there. But he will mess with her shit, will they? Yeah.
Oh, where'd you come from,
but
buddy?
Nobody will mess with her car, will they? Yeah.
That weak point, I know he's immune, but
okay. I was like,
shit,
trying to clean Murray's kitchen. Also the dirty. He's like not even fucking cool.
Bet you can't get that. boys. Let's take these guys out. Flame for flame, sucker. Supposed to be doing this shit too. I just smoked that girl. Vital signs critical. Oh, I almost made it out of there, dang. Oh, no way. Good, we good? That was crazy. It's no hostile. He's up, fool. That weak point. Fuck that guy come from. Agent down. I don't even know what I got hit by, honestly. Yo, Raven, what up? How we doing? How we doing? Ow. Damn, that fire is horrible, man. I'm going down hella quick with that fire. And, my clan's supposed to be getting on here pretty soon, man. Or I would. I got fire too, see? Did I get? They won't be attacking our settlement now. Jeez, lame. Huh? You can call it whatever you want, I guess, but it doesn't change the fact that I'm gonna be on with the clan, so. I have like challenges and all this other stuff that are only got a certain amount of time on them, so. Guys, I'm not really trying to get carried through a game. But it kind of sounded like last night that it was going to have to happen. I don't know. I just don't do that. I like to pack my own weight. What I mean? Alright, control point taken. It will do this one now. Activity, let's go. Be on the. Dare you give me a purple? How fucking dare you? What's wrong with you? Been here? Good. I don't really know what this guy's doing, but I call for more backup just. Sending backup request. Friendly control point detected. Traffic jam over here. The I went down already, dang. I'm good, man. Just fuck him up. Ah, shit. I heard a lot, guys. Gonna be coming from the building in. Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles. Around that side. There's no way I hit that dude. Oh, I was shooting that fucking critical that whole time. Help over here, man. The backing up and picking up your guy, you're just gonna keep going. If you know what you're doing, shit, that other guy fucked up. Build it up, shit. Literally just running around killing shit right now, doing different activities. I think that's all I pretty much should. All these are hyena strongholds. It's really gonna be outcasted. Do the damn thing. Material anyway. Could give me some good loot though. Be nice. Craftings. Proficiency catches is what I'm looking for. Got right and left here. Ain't really doing shit. When having it. Killing it. I'm doing got my chance. All over here, man. Welcome. Oh, he just ran it. Right?
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Oh, guys, we got more coming in. E. Dude's still down. Right, suckers. That shit down. I think I just deleted a god roll. Alright guys, good shit. Got it. We're going back to the White House for Coded Squad. What is good? We're just chilling, doing some trying to get some gear upgraded and doing some different stuff there. Doing some seasonal stuff and kind of chilling, man. and some proficiency catches so we can upgrade weapons and possibly get some better shit. Trying to stick with like one brand though. That's the thing that's kicking our ass right now. I haven't found a full set with one. Pretty much got this one. Got to expertise it a little bit, optimize. Kind of craft each piece and get it. See if I can make it. See. Got enough for an exotic catch now. Those. Give me a new gun. It would give me the backpack for real. Oh wow. It wasn't that good for one stop shop. Good to see you. Alright, we got craft. The stations. What up, Chewy? How we doing, man? Yeah, that's what I was just optimizing, but working on a gear builder. Running a GS, the Pro Sombra, for like weapon damage, crit hit, armor regen. Running two of those, so it gives me crit hit damage, 15% and explosive damage. Running Trying to get more of these, the Gila Guard. In and out. Is that better? I wrote like a mixture of like armor regen and weapon damage and explosive resistance and blind death resistance and shit like that. Working on getting them all god roll. I got three out of six that are god. Weapon damage out on my I gotta get more fiber and shit like that. Put on the season thing, but too much. I get melee damage. Day 2-1. Going the outcast leads. Do that. I got a 250. Up in the that's why I've been crafting items too, crafting it god roll 210 of those. Like, we gotta kill True Sons and True Sun mission. Roll points over here that are kill some stuff. I got Will and them are supposed to be on later. I'm not. Civilians in danger. I know Jenna had to work a couple hours or something. Holy cow. Look at all those people right there. This one's not letting these those run. Use them for bait. If we do that, then it don't let me, it don't target me. Faster. But I'm closer right here. These guys don't even dance anyway. Pop your head, purple, let's go. Back to the control point. Head. Truly goated, it's a goated squad. That girly. Either way, how we doing? Good, what's good? What's up, Buttercup? Alright, I might die, but be right back. False alarm. Die already. Gun is so fucking bouncy. I'll get up there. Guys. This is crazy. Holy cow. Why are you just freaking holding the gun over there? You weren't even aiming, man. Come on. Oh, you're good, man. Oh, shit, shit, shit. Oh. Spot's a crazy spot. Get off me. Shit, man, I just can't get rid of these guys. Serious trauma detected. Come on, let's move in on this. An agent needs assistance. Hell yeah, we do. I need assistance. I'm trapped. Literally trapped in this little ass corner. Yeah, I died. Officer, help me. What are you doing clear down there, dummy? Damn. Officer died, I think. Damn, no. Again, what's good, man?
Agent, deceased. Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
Where are you right now? I was about to learn something today. Gunner. We decided to back up. Shit, shit. Fire. Better back your ass up. The torches. I did. Got this guardian thing on, making it hella hard. I gotta have a challenge, man. Boring after a while. Hurt me. Came outside. Found a tunnel. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. good time to grab a soda real quick. Because my kick isn't responding. I'm back in. I just didn't see your name thing pop up. How's your tank not blown up yet, lady? We had to break you down. Officer's been dead for a good minute. I need you, man.
What? No.
There's a big guy right there. That fool. I don't know what the fuck they're doing. About to kick them out. What the fuck? Died. Alright, I'll give up and fucking. I'm gonna kick these fucks out of my lobby. Doing anything anymore. Like I said, back scratching their ass or something. Alright, let's go to kick these guys. One dude was just getting levels or whatever. The other guy was doing more health than it. Wait like 20 seconds to be able to remove the other guy. Hard as hell. Welcome to fucking buddy. But yeah, it's hard as hell. That one too. Hostile broadcast picked up. Have to make a new lobby. Edgar.
Incoming backup request. Hostile control point identified. You are now group leader. An agent from your clan has joined your team.
Look at quick. See if I need, even need to keep this guardian shit on. Yeah, at least I got. Breakdown. So it says on the season for that Dawn League, I've gotten 98 out of 6. How the fuck is that? I don't even make, yeah, I don't even make no fucking sense. The 98 out of 60. Bottom, you know, the like medals looking things. Yeah, it's a 98 out of 60. I don't even see how that shit's possible. Like, how the fuck you get 98 out of 60? Like, it'd be better to for them to do like fucking 68 or 98. Says I still have 2 days on it. Yeah, like. But it says on mine, I got 98 out of 60. Yeah. It'd be like 120 next week. If you need to do some stuff, we can switch to your map. I guess I gotta do eliminate the Bloodhound and Federal Emergency Bunker. This is for my firewall, though. And kill named enemy using your sidearm. I do 5 of those. I turn that bitch on hard for this shit. Orbital burn. Fleet space station. Yeah, we could do that. We could do space station in the bunker.
Hostile control point detected.
Good. And use directive. So, we do challenging or hard? I mean, if I got killed with a sidearm, I think we gotta do hard. Just gotta kill 5 people. Alright, well, I'm gonna have a smoke real quick before we start this. Give me just 1 second.
control point is high.
All right, so Braves. All right, we're going to the airspace first. Not yet. I'll let you know here in a minute. Give it a few minutes. Yeah, that's what I'm about to do. 420 to shoot up. The Reaper. Yeah, it's rough. I'm smoking like roaches and shit right now. My mom's like, if you want something, come out to the house. And I got her like fucking like 8 miles there. I'm like, fuck, I don't want to do that. I don't drive, so I'd have to fucking like ride my bike or walk. All that. Got a car. And it just ain't any car. She got like a BMW and shit. Hell yeah. Not this man. Are people behind? Oh. Right here, guys. Huh? 40. I like 39, but I'll be 40 this year. Like 2 months. Nice. It's just another days to me. You have so many, just like it's just another day and day older. Maybe. Yeah. It just comes with a pothead thing, man. Like stoner thing. I just, yeah. Flies, fuckers. I'm a pretty chill, get all hostile and shit a lot. Weed calms me down, keeps me cool. Oh shit, my controller's gonna die. Plug it in. No.
Takes a lot of like the fucking the pushing the buttons, but there is some buttons.
Yeah. Take takes a lot to scare me. It takes a lot. I'd probably jump in there with you, start talking shit. Make it like a talk shit fest. Oh, yeah. My on kick. When you say it's, I can't even look at it. Oh yeah, it is. Group isn't And this is if I like. Bring on. Oh, it's streaming. I don't know if your audio is included because I'm plugged in audio computer. I don't really give a shit. I mean, my channel is Mr. Audience Only. I don't like it. They wouldn't be here. Yeah. I'm at this airspace. You ready to roll? Where you at? Alright.
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
You guys are great. Better back up, fool. Got the wrong guy. Shit. Yeah, that's like the yellow ones are the biggest hiders, man. They like just sit up there and do nothing. They're like the worst soldier ever. Pretty soon I'll put that shit off. So. Probably after this mission, we'll turn that off and then. I mean, if I walk up to him and melee him, because I do like 100% melee, it breaks him from that. Yeah. Get out of here. We need to figure out what they're doing here. Yeah, that's the one I got. Yep. I don't have the shield, but I'm running the shocker punch and the assault rifle. The St. Elmo's. Ballistic shield. Yeah, I'm just running the AR and that thing, that holster. And it's giving me 50% shock damage and 100% melee with the holster. And then your next target attack. You don't even have to have the shield. It does on the challenges. You have to like hit them with a shield or have a shield with melee damage, stuff like that. But you still get it from like when they're protected. If you melee them, there's a challenge for that I was doing. Oh, mine says the defibrillator. I see they're using the shield, but it also says using St. Elmo's engine with the holster will give you an extra 100% melee damage. Make the next melee attack shock damage. Yeah. Yeah. So you get 300. Yeah, I just don't think I've equipped the shield. I mean, I could take the high off. I haven't even leveled the shield up, man. Doesn't have nothing on it. Alright, so. Yeah.
Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them
See what it does. I have to mod it real quick. Collector damage. Who did? Will did? Get him in here too. Party in there. I have to move my stream over to different platform. What up, Will? Hello? Hello? Sir? What? Space Museum. Doing a couple things for my firewall. Gotta kill people with this sidearm here. I got an achievement, guys. Using this shield. Oh, this thing's dope. Think I've ever used this thing. Doesn't have that much of a cooldown on it. Oh, Will, I'm streaming on YouTube too. Yeah. So,
hostile radio intercepted.
Divisions on my six. So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
But you do want the legendary stuff. Here. Yeah. Got one piece of green on, but working on getting these other ones optimized. So, go. Got to use my sidearms. Answer. Yeah, I'm using it. Using my pistol right now. Because I need the firewall challenge. You just kill five people. Kill five people with a sidearm. So. Ran out of material to craft gear. Yo, Chewy, what happened, man? I I got caught on fire, man. Time to switch guns for a second. Do we get back in this? I just want you guys to know this pistol sucks. I don't know, but it fucking sucks. My sidearm. Check some room. What do you mean, guild named enemy? Gotten zero. Gotta use a sidearm. Gotta do shit. I got a shotgun there. Gotta kill the named ones that are the elites, right? Yeah, senior. Hard. Yeah. I'm working on it. I only get two shots with the shotgun. Yeah, it's a sawed-off, man. Sawed-off shotgun, man.
Neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Kill this lieutenant.
True Sun's munitions factory is out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say
I get it.
Pretty good day.
What the fuck? Still ain't getting it? I didn't even get one. Is it? I have that. Chess, exotic chess feet. Get it, Will. Get it. I think it's just something he dropped. Complete the space mission. Didn't we just do that? Well, we just did the space station and give it to me. My field research for the firewall. It's on like level 3 right now. It says orbital burn, complete the space station HQ mission against the True Suns on normal higher difficulty. Eliminate the Bloodhound in the federal emergency bunker after applying the bleed effect to him. But the other one just says to complete it, and we just did that one and didn't give it to me. Well, and it's not an issue, but could have gave it to me. Fast travel there or whatever. That's the air and space. It's this one we got. Do I need to deactivate that Guardian stuff or no? Maybe if you guys want it on off, then I'll turn it off. Hey, you can fast travel to us. Alright. Fuck these guys up. Dang.
Agent incapacitated. Agent final signs 0.
This is supposed to be hard. I had my shield up and everything. It fucked me up. Tough. Time to burn some people now. Gotta try this shield, Will. Need it for your holster. You need it for your holster and your gun. It gives you like 300% melee damage. It's the ballistic shield on your heels. Huey showed me that. Yeah, you get your third perk with it. What? The shield, if you have all three of the holster, the gun, and the shield on. Gives you 300 instead of just 200. Trying to get parts so I can craft the rest of my gear. I know where. Gotta go upstairs. Bomber. Of us. Yeah. Yep. Sounds about right. Brace yourself, boy. Run. Right in here. Gotta go up the stairs. I'm stuck. Damn it. Got that one? We ran. Got you, don't worry.
Satellites aligned and clear for transmission.
Raise up, fool.
Now we just gotta find a transmitter to boost the signal.
Oh shit, Chewie's down. You guys keep going down on hard. Oh shit. Get off me, senior. Damn. It's all fucking pushing me. Who's on a roll today? Watch out. Disgusting. Hell yeah, it is. Oh, see?
That's it. We should be able to extract the radio once it's docked.
Let me help you up, Chewie. Ed. On. What? Senior down. Batteries are dead. No. We hope so. It's only hard, so it can't be too much. Just restock it. Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna give me my firewall too. Guys are weak.
Extract the transmitter from the module.
Good job, guys. Good job.
Then we can link up with the division satellites.
Oh, we're close enough. Got the ballistic shield challenge. Oh, look at these guys trying to run up on me. They seen all right.
back online. I'll send a team to secure the
train. I told you we were done.
Good work, Agent.
Sounds about right for Billy on that one. To me and you both. Go eat. We just started. Gotta go nowhere to eat. Fade me. Oh. Oh, I thought you were saving us some food. Bend over a little farther. It still didn't. Oh, it did give me the mission. Gotta do the federal murder. Guys are making. Everybody's got one. Look at us go. We almost got a weekly catch of it. Closer to getting the clan maxed out. Federal.